What's up, man? What's up, my broski? You made it. Big up yourself, fella. Tough week, yeah? I'm proud of you, man. I'm proud of you. I know you don't always get told how grateful people are around you, that you're providing for them, working for them, going and doing work that's hard, that you're not necessarily interested in all the time. I know it's hard, but you got through another week, man. You got through another week, regardless of what pressure you're feeling, providing, what money pressure, you know, the stress from relationships, kids, the hard graft you've got to put in, feeling like shit in the mornings, getting up early, regardless of all that, you've done it, man. Regardless of how you're feeling, you got up and you've done it, you're a legend. You're a proper legend. And even if you feel like you're not getting through life and you're not dealing with things well, the fact that you made it to Friday, you've got another week under your belt, you're providing for your family, you are dealing with it. You're doing great. And listen, whatever you're going through, it's just universe's way of throwing shit at you to see if you can handle it before it deals you with something much better. There's always sunshine after the rain. But well done, man. I'm proud of you. Even if you're not hearing it from the people that you really want to hear it from, just be proud of yourself. Mindset starts from within. Happiness starts from within yourself. You've got to change your own mindset. Don't leave your happiness to other people to give it to you. Go and get fit, man. Go for that walk. Do something for yourself. Yeah? Healthy body, healthy mind. Write down all your problems. Get them out of your mind. Relax. Be proud of yourself. Yeah? All good, man. Brothers together. Well done. You're fucking doing it. You're surviving. I'm proud of you.